So yes, family, modern day engineering. Bomani and Bomani inside the Empire State Building with Sean as we here in New York City here in this beautiful July. Now you have all of these tall buildings all across the world. Everybody racing to build taller buildings. Next thing you know, somebody's gonna build something 200 stories high. Yes, Sean, how much time have you been up here? Yes, family, it is I, Bomani Tyehimba, in the flesh. And we're doing some touring and some sightseeing in New York City. Can't show you everything, but show you what we can. What you trying to show me, Mr. Bomani? This elevator right here. Modern day engineering genius, family, and from there on, you know, the race for the world to build more great engineering feats. And as we're gonna build our engineering feat, Black Star Pan-African community here in Jahazi. Men and machine. The mind, building, the machines, and the labor force working it. Technology advancement. All the way up to the 102nd floor. Look at that. Yes, Sean, where are we going next? Let's get into the real elevator.
Simulation of the elevator system.
Oh, simulation.
But if any time you guys get confused, you go on the floor, you'll see that pattern. You go through here, you're going to see it jump back on the floor. So this way you know you're going in the right direction. So that means just take your time, bro. You paid for it.
Yes, man, if you're paying up for it. Yes, it was a very pricey cause, but things to do for your children, your child, and things to do for adventure and education. Are you ready to do the real thing? Yes, yes. Here, touring in New York City. Enjoying the good vibes. Thank you.
Yes, I do not show camera.